We are a small suburb in South Jersey in Gloucester County, right over the bridge from Philadelphia. So we have a variety of different industries available, between construction and manual trades to a number of new hospitals that are being built. We really look at what kids are interested in, what the communities are interested in, and try to build out pathways for those. When we came into the funds that were available for COVID and we were looking at ways to stop gap learning loss and re-engage our learners, zSpace is everything that we would want for that. And it was a great way to get the kids in the building and excited again after our experiences through COVID. I don't have the resources or the room on our property to build another health science wing, to build an auto shop right the second. So in the meantime, we were looking for solutions to be able to really get kids hands-on experiences. zSpace really allows us to do that, to have the kids have those really enriching hands-on experiences and to build out our CTE programs in ways that would not be possible without the product.
Especially with anatomy, my students kind of struggle with understanding that the different body systems work together to make an organism. With zSpace, it actually shows, yes, you could be working with the skeletal system, but how does the skeletal system work with the muscular system? All the systems actually are able to be put together to come to this big picture that is what we need them to come to and understand at the end of class. And without this technology, it would be that 2D shapes that is coming from a textbook. It's coming from me lecturing. Having them physically see it come out of the computer is an amazing experience that I'm so happy I get to share with them.
We do a whole unit on small engines. Students are paired up into a group and they get an actual Briggs & Stratton 3.5 horsepower, 4-cycle engine. Most kids have never even started an engine before or even know how it works. With a system like zSpace, with small engines and combustible engines and carburetors, I'm actually able to dissect that engine virtually to explain the components that are inside before we're actually taking and breaking them down into their subsystems. To be able to have the physical component here and then a virtual component and taking those parts out and seeing actually what they look like is an awesome tool to lead into the actual tear down and rebuild process.
Today when we took apart the cells, it was really cool because we could look at the different layers of like the outside and the inside of the cells, and that's something that you can't grasp as much if you were looking under a microscope or looking at a picture in your textbook. You could really get like the 3D image of exactly what the cell looks like and what the parts of the cell are and what they look like, because it labels them too. zSpace has taken my level of understanding to another level because of its abilities.
Normally we're looking at things that you can't see to like the human eye, like you can't see the skeleton just in a normal person's body. But in zSpace you could take the skeleton and see how it like protects all of your organs and all of the systems.
zSpace helps with visual learners like me. I don't pick that well up on lectures, and so being able to look at things, especially in 3D, as if it was right in front of my face, it helps me memorize and learn so much quicker.
zSpace creates that wow factor. So it implements not only their sense of wanting to learn, but it also adds that emotion of, wow, this is so cool. So it's going to take it from short-term memory and actually set it to long-term memory.
It is so fun and it's so engaging. That excitement for the kids also generates excitement in the teachers. Teachers love nothing more than that aha moment, and zSpace is all aha moments for the kids. I'm really excited at the different places that we'll be able to go here at Gateway with it.